night's concert featuring pupils and staff from the Leys School in Cambridge in the UK. This is our second concert, a series of four, which we're performing in Croatia and Slovenia during the course of this week. We arrived on Sunday evening and we performed a concert last night in Opatija and tonight's concert, and then we perform again in Bled and Ljubljana on Thursday and Friday. So it gives us great pleasure to be here this evening to perform to you. We've got a number of different ensembles that you will hear this evening, and the first is a combined ensemble of choir and strings, and you can see them ready behind me, and we're going to perform together three pieces. The first is called Rejoice in the Lord Alway by the English composer Henry Purcell. The second piece is by Handel, another English composer, called Lord I Trust Thee, and then we will finish with Laudate Dominum by Mozart. Thank you. I hope you enjoy tonight's performance.
Thank you.
first the famous Highland Cathedral, followed by the Intermezzo by Mascagni.
Thank you.
Now that string ensemble will reduce even further to a quartet consisting of two violins, a viola and a cello. They are going to play Mozart's Rondo in G. So from one quartet to another, the string quartet move off to the side and the flute quartet will now move to the middle. And they're going to play for us a dance of the Blessed Spirits by the composer Gluck.
Thank you.
to move on to another quartet, this time a saxophone quartet. As they move into position behind me, I can tell you they're going to play two pieces. The first one is called Sway by John Street, and the second piece is called Joshua Fit the Battle of Jericho, which is a traditional melody.
Thank you.
So next, ladies and gentlemen, the choir are going to perform three pieces for you. And as they move into position, I'll tell you a little bit about each one. The first piece we're going to sing is a motet by Anton Bruckner called Locus Iste. It's one of three motets that he wrote, and this is perhaps the most famous. The second piece we will then perform is an Irish blessing by the English composer, contemporary composer, Bob Chilcott. And then the third and final piece that we will sing before the final ensemble is called The Lord Bless You and Keep You by another contemporary English composer, John Rutter. going to play two pieces. The first is called Basic Basie, and the second is called Hanging In, both of which are by John Edmondson. Thank you very much. I hope you've enjoyed tonight's concert, and thank you very much for being with us this evening. And before we finish, I'd just like to say a big thank you to all the pupils that have performed tonight, to my colleagues, and also to Emil and Ivana, who have helped us put this concert together and helped with lots of the arrangements that have made this possible for us this evening. So thank you very much, and I thank you for your support, and I hope you enjoy the last two pieces of our concert. Thank you. hope you enjoyed the music of the pupils of the Leys School, Cambridge. Thank you very much.